last one. Okay. Let's see. Not have. Apparently, I don't have a. Really? Really? Okay. Axe. Knife. Bowstring. I think I'm high enough to do that. Village away. I know there's bushes over here. This seems like a long move. I'm going on a steal from the Master Gardener spree. I'm gonna like that. Okay. So Anything else I can easily sell? Without giving too much of a shit. Sell the wolf bones too, because those are sell for a decent amount for no good reason. That's about. Well, I said I can get rid of this stuff too. You know, with my drill, we something. Like 10 grand for whatever it doesn't sell. Alright, and that's one thing. Sapphire, Flora Rune, Fire Rune. Barak Teleport! Actually, I'm pretty sure I had the crazy deity. That's one I can use on this site, and I can't use for another 2 levels anyways. Alright, sell the junk. My arrows. I got the moment I can use up 2 mythical arrows. Close, we're gonna go to Advent. Just dumped some all over the ground, Jesus Christ. I could just make myself a bunch of mythical arrows once I get a few. I got like another level on my belt. Ow. Where's the mythical heads cost? Chips are. Even more expensive, never mind. Mistake. Alright, but that's fine. That's fine. Just to kill 104 moss giants. And pray I don't get murdered. And that should give, you know, a slayer level or two. Probably a couple. Plus 8 range levels, which I desperately need. But everything else. I seem to work on the velocity at some point. That's another thing you gotta work on. There's so many goddamn quests to work on. Much to do. That's how the song don't want to get. But I don't actually care enough to do so. Should be right here, right? Yes, okay. Awesome. Maybe just save that far away. It's gonna take forever. Alright. You're right, that's wrong, I'm sorry. Look at my arrows and go. Bye. Oh, oh. You can't move from there, you can't, like, so I can just keep shooting you from here. Ever, but I'll kill one of you like this, and then I'll just kill you. Ooh. Oh. I don't like that. Not a fan of that. Not a fan of that in the slightest. Goodbye. Alright, yeah. Let's just do this one, I think. Go melee. I'll put my ranged on some other creatures. Perfect. sword. Bow. I forgot my helmet. I should forget my helmet. It's kind of funny. Where is my helmet? There it is. It's also unexpected. Let's see how many monsters I kill with this. And I kept it 50 attack on strength 4. More than here too. You know, that's definitely good. Drop big bones and get up seeds. Fantastic. And they, you know, spawn according to the board. Or spawn, so I can't read. And no, Stu, should be good. Wait. Damn, I did not know this guy could drop steel bars. How is there a spawn on these shiny things? Jesus. Moss giant. They can drop the mossy key. Secret Foss, fight them in moss. Giant moss. So they're guaranteed to drop big bones, obviously. They've got a chance of dropping black square shields, magic staffs, medium shields, medium steel helms, mithril swords, mithril spears, and steel kite shields. Pretty rare chance on those stuff, except for the black square shield, which is a 1 in 25.6. Low rune's also on the list. Hey, parallel 36, awesome. Law, air, earth, chaos, nature, cosmic, death, and blood runes are all possibilities, along with badges of 15 iron or 30 steel arrows. And then there's chances of rolling herbs and seeds. Cash, a case against 2 bars. Coal, spinach rolls. And a occasional chance of getting chaos or nature talismans. Along with a bunch of other, you know, uncut sapphire emeralds, rubies, diamonds, javelins, and moon spears, dragon's spear. A bunch of random ass possible shit. I didn't make an attempt, I just murdered a motherfucker. 18 arrows, damn, this is fucking worth it. I'm just gonna have to find something in my train to level, which I could, you know, those guys could say. I suppose, like, yeah. I'd rather, you know, do it on things I can actually hit. Pray to the height of that, because I can't hit these motherfuckers. Man. I'm tired. I'm probably not going to get through all 140 tonight. I have to make sure to see the chat. Jesus Christ, we're just going to get through these tonight. Just bones. Oh, I say just bones. I also got 119 fucking coins. Just got auto dropped my inventory because of the ring of wealth. I should magic them. I mean, their range, their defense is 30. But they've got no magic, so I don't think they're. I think they'd be fine if you know, magic the crap out of. That's an expensive herb. Like anything. This is the way. Shank. Hey, Shank. Ow. Ow. Seeds. What's your brother? Seven Earth Runes. I knew attacking Mustangs was fucking worth it. Right there. Of course, like, yeah, no shit, sure, like, this is why I told you to get started on the fucking Slayer quest, because they give out, you know. I'm kind of Slayer level yet. I'm sure I'm getting in a moment. I haven't actually seen them. I haven't been making enough attention to see how much experience I've been getting from these guys. So I'll find in a moment when I murder this one, because I'm surprised. Damage just keeps falling on, motherfucker. I guess, 2 coins. Slayer experience, 240 attack experience, and, you know, some amount of money experience. You guys are worth more. Hey, Slayer 26. Okay, considering it's another 16 above, I'm definitely gonna hit a level 4 to at least 27, if not 28. For Slayer at least. I might actually go back to trying this thing, because that's not the way. Oh my god, I got his skull. Okay, when I run out of it, food, go. Yeah, she was a her. Streaming. Mm-hmm. is exploding.
Yeah, these motherfuckers just drop it like fly. Holy shit.
Last motherfucker, and then go get the go set up birds. Nice. Except for rain. Damn nature runes. Damn, son, those are worth... Oh. Oh. Wanna get my rune card? Oh, and if I can actually make those. Yeah, when I have access to Shell Village, where the fuck that is. Damn it. Anymore of that, because there's actually some need to even go to that. At least I need shit. The heads actually kind of do chain magic, so yeah, I'll just put them in there too. I did the 700. that's it. This electric I've got to get rid of in some fashion. Alright. Alright, let's go try and kill more giants. At all. Just hit him last. God. Here, all these arrows. Thank God. Just one pick up. It's like 20 arrows going to the same time. It's not worth it. They end up just taking lots of picking just a shit ton of damage. Thank you. barn here. It's a pet shop. I'm in a quest. Looks like no. Chocolate slices and cookies. Okay, so the chocolate slice is 30 and bread is 12. Right now. Go fishing. So hard. Fuck. Seeing how my need for food is, I'm gonna just run some of the fish.
Awesome.
necrotic is 8. Six. Yeah. 26.
Oh. Ow.
Yeah. Can I get another?
Thank you.
Yeah, probably. Tip over the box. Why'd you tip over the box? There's much torment of a cat going on. Fantastic. I mean, yes. Oh, it was on. I didn't even realize. Damn it. Hey, fishing the day. Fuck yes. How is this happening? Hey, cooking 35. I can cook pizzas and make wine. Start farming. Alright, that was the sound of me being followed. Hi, Brixel. I guess you're, thanks, Dory. Or Brixel. Whichever you want to refer to be called. That's fair. Jesus is a fickle motherfucker. Try to get the rest of this murder done and then sleep myself because it's, you know, 4:40 in the morning. Huh. Good thing I can go, fishing. Good to know. That's why fishing made at some point so I can, you know, catch other things. Fish, I'm a lot of probably most run instead of. At level 12 farming. Okay, so yeah, that's probably start. Damn it. Friggin' trees. And you as well, Prixel. Yes, Prixel. Birds are hard. Hello, Mr. Giant, I'm here for your ankles. I'm here to commence the shankings. Changes will continue until your blood is spilled all over the ground. I should not. This is stupid. Not sure which was worse, that or my constant calls of imp, and then running off to go murder these. Ow, oh, that might need to be an asshole. Using that. Using my blood. Are you using yours? Jump soon. Heck, that's just 80 more to go. 80 bones and 100 coins. Not bad. Not bad at all. Lost a key. Fuck yeah. That's a black try to be good luck. Requires 39 magic. I get 39. Fix. I got a murder thing. I think that was a point. Sword. Sweet. Fuck yeah. It's a key. Texas 2. Real. off in this lair in the moss giant section of red sewers, consumed when unlocking the key.
So when you get to lock the gate, like what if I was we also have a key? I only want to hear voice.
Because I was from death. I'll be retrieved. There's a way the agility shortcut from the Edgewood dungeon add 51 agility worth of the Barret sewers. Rukia drops essence, which is used to make staff. It can store nature. Tends to consume them when casting a spell. Use up coming to the gateway below the side stream of players. Good to know. Oh, I need a heal. I'm actually much fun than I thought. First slash weapon is slash weapon. Poison damage. Summon the crow things. Yoki has guaranteed to drop a set of big goal, set of big bones, and a beginner scroll. Has just chances for dropping stuff too. Longsword, medium helm, chain body, plate skirt, plate legs, skirt shirt, and sword. You can get a rune medium helm. Oh, you can get two at a 1 in 19% chance for two or one. If you're free to remember, at about 1 in 39% chance. 5 noted adamant plate body. Oh shit, yeah. Young God Sapphire. Fuck yeah. That's awesome. A 5 adamant plate bodies. Good chance. Also, Battle Staff as a member. Battle Staff as a member. And a room full home as a member or 3 adamant type shields. High chances for runes. 100 nature, cosmic law, 100 or 200 chaos, 100 death, 100 possible blood, or possible adamant, and I transferred seeds and such. Another uncut sapphire, my god. It's like, hey, go make some more. Go do some more enchanting, motherfucker. Also, possibility for 2 runic bars. And then 5 noted uncut diamonds and 25 noted steel bars, damn. With, you know, 10,000 coins, chance at our essence, chance at 8,000 coins, and 15 noted 4 dose potions, 4 dose strength potions. And here, only has a few. The uncut rubies and diamonds are always stuck together, damn. Also, chance at Mossy Key. Remember, it's only one giant champion scroll at 5,000 and a Kerbal at 5,013. About the shiny thing I required. Another mithril sword. Yeah. Let's get back.
But look like it's freaking where my head's at. There's a go. Nope. It's full of my. Didn't get a bit. I need to.
Arrows. And then it kind of cards, a higher fletching level than I have access to trees. I'm trying to be able to get the little arrowheads. I don't believe I can really just go buy a bunch of fucking. A bunch of fucking feathers. Make a bunch of unfinished arrows from the other tree and just push me nature. And then I'm spending up a fuck ton of mining community to buy them with over. So then just hit a level of mine for you on hour hours. If not for war. How do I just like buy a bunch of fucking iron? Hey, should we? Fuck yeah. Just buy a bunch of iron so I can make steel. Steelers to sell for cash. Snapgrass seed worth a fucking K. Oh, the hard work is so great. Did I just hit for 10? I hit for 10 twice. God damn. These are numbers I've never seen before. For me to hit enemies with it. That is hot damn. I was only hitting for 9. Instead of 28. Another steel bar. I'm definitely gonna get it's another 20. That's a 20. Yeah, 30 is a distinct possibility then. Depending on how high it's gonna get difficult. From 29 to 30. If it's gone like this, I might be able to just get break this run this up or two. So, information save. Earth, Room, and Bone. Oh, I got Uncle's. What is gonna be? Schools are like kind of worth it sometimes, but also like the ticket. It's like maybe like someone worth the shit. And it's like, hey, only time I go to worth the stuff for, you know, 6 or 7 annoying pain in the ass fucking description as a goddamn country. I speak heck all of course, but still. Another mithril sword and more bones. It's the third fucking mithril sword I found now. Discovery seeds, some other seeds. Thank you. record a couple of rolls. I guess you might have been just like... That's a knife. Not very dear, but it's a knife. God damn. I think it's if you go like a couple more, then I gotta go get food. Gotta go get heals. Ow. last one. You can watch that here anytime now. Less edit. And I can just kill him. Get another fucking sword. Somebody fucking with those swords, my god.
Let's show his heeds. I had such a huge
That's 22. 30. That's good. But you know, it's not bad. Fuck yeah. Can you talk to the motherfucker now that I've got the kudos? Sapphire. I'm just getting all the gemstones, Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna say no to that. That's good right there. He's got things wounds and I gotta just murder's nice. Jingleberry seed, another mossy. And more bones. All better. How many times this monster is about to go right the fuck back down though? Thank you.
I love our ninja hat. Seeds. More bones. Another giant head. I'm doing something with Shannon tonight. Oh boy, another uncut ruby. Fuck yeah. Come on, Steve. Thank you.
murder. Five more kills till Slayer 30. That's a hit. Like, and to kill though, that's a good. Speed bones and run away. Run away! Run away! Foreign coin straight off the bat, along with a bunch of other shit, and just sell for a bunch of cash. Look at that! I've got 3 sapphires, 2 keys. So much good shit to sell. I forgot to grab food. I'm a foolish. backwards. Sound or 90 on the side. Another motherfucking monster. I need one of these motherfuckers to kill. I can just, you know, keep hanging together for 10 in the morning.
I should go for a nap for a week and like, fuck.
Has gone out of his box to get the friggin' red thing to come. It's retarded.
Home through somehow make it over.
not thanking you. Get off. Or you can just settle in out of my reach, asshole. Come on. Tom's big mug you got from the game.
Melon seeds and nuts.
Ow. Just 5 more of these things to go then. Dead. Medic staff, awesome. Hey, can we find this machine for once? Shield, big bones. Oh.
sapphires. Chisel. At the time, it's like somewhere. So
5k is not bad. Because we farming experience, I'm not aware of that. Awesome. Again, this farming experience, I was trying to learn this. How did I not? If I'm five, I'm four. I know how much on hops. I'm calling it. Good night, everyone. That's for going up on YouTube, Ferrari, and like day two.